I thought the chopsticks made an interesting grouping of objects to paint, since the design and marketing, or packaging rather, of the chopsticks was much more aesthetically considered rather than its content, which is really just a couple sticks of wood stuck together. So the range of design and considerations for the chopsticks made for a compelling painting to do.